Do you want more?
Yes.
Do you want more?
Yes.
That's good. Oh my God. It's a big yes. So meaning to say, extended ang challenge. All right. Thank you so much. Right. As per appetizer, we have voice, the appetizer voice, let us all welcome the first presenter, the first performer. Let us all clap our hands to Mr. Erwin Pérez.
You will still love my heart until the end of time. You're all I need, my love, my valentine.
Okay. Ang dili mo agree ng inyong chatingong parehas na kong now. Agree mo?
Agree.
Okay, thank you so much. So once again, I will not going to prolong this event for tonight because we have a lot of talents, no? Ika nga? We have a lot of talents to be shown off. And of course, ato sang i-welcome. Let us all welcome, ladies and gentlemen, the play. All right, so once again, we will start our main program for tonight. Are you ready?
Yes!
Are you ready?
Yes!
Thank you so much. That's exactly what I want you to do. Okay, so from now on, akong tawagon ang atong mga contingers. So where are they? Asa raman to be? Bayari ta din na pinta niyo, barong tanga rin paliho. Asar to itong top 3. Ika nga. So, we actually had these persons, no, to be our king and queen of the night. So, we actually found in Facebook, and then we had them, we interviewed them, we asked them questions first, before we are allowing them to join us. Okay, so, kindly please, take your place, ika nga, because we'll start our program, okay? Alright, thank you so much. Alright, so first and foremost, I will allow them to introduce themselves, ika nga. No? I will allow them to introduce themselves, and first and foremost, kita ragyoy makahibalo. And, sa tili pa na kusugdan, I will let you introduce, or allow me to introduce to you our honorary board of judges. Of course, Honorable Cecilio Colin Perez, Papa, and si Mama Rie Perez. Thank you, Papa. And of course, ang ato ikatulo, pwede ba mo guess? Can you guess? Can you be our a judge? Okay, thank you so much. So therefore, since that he will be our judge, one of our judge for tonight, of course, they will speak in Bisaya and I will translate in English, Gemma, and as much as I can, okay?
Gemma!
All right, so, again, let me introduce to you. Okay. So, I will call them first.
Good evening. I'm Stephanie Labarda and I'm 16 years old and I believe that time is gold. Thank you.
Dili silver, dili silver, gold.
Next.
Good evening, everyone. I am Mercedes Escolio, 16 years old, and my motto is.
Motto. Next.
All right. First and foremost, atong lang i-disregard ang age, no? Okay. of course, basing
nickname.
Oh, nickname kay basing do ka nang paulo po sila pili ng edad, basing do ka nang ilang edad is
16, 18.
Ang ilang edad is 40 years old. Okay, Sultan, how about you?
Go.
Spanish.
Sige, go.
My name is Antoinette Eloton. Nickname is Lynette.
Then,
motto in life.
Kasi may
mga motto
in life.
My life every day.
Okay. Kung sa gusto ni mo sa isa ka tao? Kung sa pinaka gusto ni mo sa isa ka partner? Ganaan ba ka-honest? Sige, sige, sige.
Oh, ang sa may quality or value?
Quality. Say value. Honesty,
loyalty,
ang
sa may virtue. Okay. Honesty.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Adrian Sanchez. My age is 17. And my nickname is Dren. Dren, naakadeha Dren. And my motto in life is simple. Everything happens for a reason.
Wow. Okay, I love it.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Dixter. Dixter Toas. Nickname is Dixter. My motto is tomorrow is another day.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Francis Pisol. My nickname is France.
France.
I am 25 years old. Stay humble.
Stay humble.
All right. Thank you so much. Okay. So, dinhi na nato may balaan kung kinsa kinila may mong partner. Okay. This one is the lucky number. Okay. Each of them will select a number accordingly, and then they will know later on who will be their partner for the meantime. Okay. So, ako nang ibabunot, ha? Ako nang ibabunot. Ang may tabo niya ni number 1, duha kabuok. Number 2, duha kabuok. Number 3, duha kabuok. Para may mga natong kids ang ilang partner. Okay? Are you ready?
Yes!
Okay!
Yes!
Wow, ang may! Ha?
Okay, Raki, kusog tagtingog! May or why may pa na yun?
No, ang sara ni!
Bikas, abos na, abos
na. Okay!
Okay!
Yung off ang volume?
Wala man!
Napahong siya. So, anyways, ako na silang pabunutot sa ilang number, okay? First, unahon saan ako pabunot ang laki. Kaya ako na silang separate pagbunot kay base o magkaparehas laki to laki. Usa ko naman lang ito na. Alright, so ano sa ko sa laki, unahon na pabunot. Okay, bunot.
Alright,
bunot. Alright, bunot. Okay, next. Bunot na sa akong babae, bunot.
Bunot.
Bunot. Okay. Please. Okay. I want you to be watchful, Jima. Alright, first question, ano niya babae? Kailan mo ano niya? Okay, kailan mo? Kailan sa mga inayong ba?
Stephanie!
Alright, Stephanie! Unsay number nga imong nabunot?
Number 3.
Number 3! Kita may ka number 3 sa Lucky!
Lucky me!
Okay, thank you so much! So, ang partner si Alvin of si Stephanie. Okay, next! Ang say number ngayon mong nabuna?
One.
Number one! Who is number one here?
Francis!
Okay, thank you. And obviously, alam naman Lucky, di ba? So, come on. Kamu na ang temporary nga partner, okay? Temporary nga partner. Okay. My first... Ay, sa, kadite. Atong ako sa sa...
May ka-video.
Okay.
Panigyo.
Asa yung cellphone ko?
Hindi, nabogi ko puno ko.
Kalim sa ko sa yung cellphone. Okay. As a pinakauna preliminary question ikang ano pinakaunang question no before pa mo going sa atong final question ato sa silang taksak let them ask a question no about love ikang okay first alis ako sa babae okay. Let me ask first a woman. Woman good talk. There's something sexy here. Woman good. Okay, let me ask you, Stephanie. Okay, let me ask you, Stephanie. What do you mean by love? Unsay bot pasabot ni anang gugma. Okay, I want our honorary board of judges to listen carefully because all of the questions will be answered. All of the answers will be judges accordingly. Okay, what is love? Unsay bot pasabot ninyo anang gugma? Okay.
So love is affection. Ang love is atong ma feels sa katao. Kung unsa akong na-feel sa iya ha, kung na-fall ba tayo nga na. So, mo na ang kinatawag nilang love. Unsa siya ka attraction or affection sa usa ka tawo.
Are we all contented? Alright.
Naturally sure, kinapa.
Yes, of course. Napatay ikaduhang pangutana, pero ang atong pangutana, same thing regyapon. No? Same thing regyapon, of course, dili man na siya magkaduha, dili man na po niya tundugon na itong pangutana. For you, what is love?
I can't love. Bigay lahat tayo.
Love is like a bubble gum.
Love is blind.
Alright, so thank you. Meaning to say, ang magpasabot niya sa love is something na even na feel towards anang tawana. Kung naigugma-jug ka, based on medyo may mali sa iyang pagkatao, even though there is a failure no, towards that person, as long as you love that person, you really love that person. Ano yung gibot na sumusunod? Are we all agree?
Yes!
Okay! So, how about you, girl?
Ang gugma.
Pwede mag-Bisaya. Go! Mas lang mag-Bisaya.
Oh.
Alright! So, ang iyong tubag, love is all about friendship. So, okay, I have a question for you. If you have a friend, it doesn't mean that you don't love that person, diba? If you have a friend, that means to say you love that person, inner and outer. Okay, so thank you so much. And this time, ari na sa atong mga laki, ari na sa atong katapusan. Okay, so for you, what is love?
Ang love is blind.
Actually, mo ni siya ang akong uyang. Patuloy ang tumulong. Okay, for you, what is love?
Love.
Love itself is something that is really, you know the person from the very first place, diba? It's something that, as long as you know the person, then you will know him at the very end of the day. Something like that. Okay, so, that was our first preliminary questions. Dili na itong may bagan kung kinsa ang magparis sa sunod. So, sa pagkaroon, you may now sit down. Palihog lang ko. And, of course, to continue our program, we will ask somebody else to sing a song, which is a love song. So, kinsa man kaha ang atong pwede natong pakantahon. Alright. Okay. Are we all agree? We will call Ed Anthony Ramos. Okay, so Ed Anthony Ramos, siya sa ang first na mukanta diri nato. Okay, so please, let us all welcome, let us all give him a big round of applause to Mr. Anthony, Ed Anthony Ramos.
If you know this song, you might as well sing with me.
Oh yes, if I did know that, I would have sing with you. That's what I have. Yes, you. Yeah, I have ice
cream.
What? Yes,
delicious. Come on. Alinairo, dito sa aking tabi. Alinadanasin natin ang isa't isa ngayong gabi. Iyong mga labi at ang aking malabi. Alinat, pagtagpuin na natin sa dilim. Ating tabi ay ating gabi. Init ng damdamin, huwag na natin palampasin. Nating gabi, ay ating gabi. Linat maglambing at tayo sa dilim. Yung the reggae mo, dadalim kita doon. Yung the reggae mo, magdama gulang sawa. Yung the reggae mo, dadalim kita doon. Under the reggae moon, magdama kulang sawa. Simula ng landian, ikaw ang taya. Ako naman ang mamaya, lamig na langin. Papainitin natin sa ilalim ng buwan at ng mga bituin. Ating gabi, ay ating gabi. Inis ng damdamin, huwag na nating palampasin. Ating gabi, ay ating gabi. At inas maglambingan tayo
sa dilim.
Yes. Thank you so much. So, who's the best one you can tell? Who's the best one you can tell? Sa Lord? Okay. And please do not forget to order na ikama, di ba? It's about time. Yeah. Kita na po ito. You can place your order dari lang sa itong main cafe. You can place your order from drinks. We have an affordable drinks for tonight. And also affordable food. But of course, with the affordable flour. Diba? Affordable flowers. We have flowers for sale. This one here. Ang atong flower is good for the Valentine's Day ikanga. So in advance, kunita mo palit ni Ani, this is only for 60 pesos. Only, diba? Okay, instead of bringing you or instead of selling you the flower for 150 pesos, we're only going to sell you a flower for only 60 pesos. All right. So, once again, be ready and please make your order now. Dari lang sa atong Z Cafe attendant or Z Cafe manager. So, place your order as long as now. Kay barato rin kayo ang atong tingka. Okay. So, are you ready? Ready na ba ka, Miss Longyas? Ready na ka? Okay. So, once again, sukato na to sa masigar kong pakpak. Again, si Miss Rosalia Delgil. Thank you. That was Lucy Longyas. Pali yung pakpak pin. Okay, so are we ready for our next performer? Can we take it off? Pakipalong lang. Okay, are we ready for our next performer?
Yes.
Muraginay naman ang tingog. Are you ready?
Yes.
Jima. Okay, so our next performer will be again Kuya Erwin Perez, our next performer. So atong sugaton sa masigar mong pakpak, once again si Kuya Erwin Perez. Thank you so much.
How much you love me, that it just blows to anyone, everything. I can hear your thoughts, I can hear you breathe. I don't know how you do what you do, and so I would love to hear you. It does keep me better.
All of you, Maxwell Ladjon and Judy Ladjon and family. Palihukupak pagpalihukulit lang, pagpakmi. Thank you so much. Alright, so next, ato nang tawagon ang atong ikauna nga contingent. Asa ra man ang partner number one? Where is the partner number one? Ben. Again, asa ra ang atong partner number one? Asa ra man to, Ben? Okay? Alright. Palihog lingkod nga ria. Lingkod na nari ang sa atong magic chair. Charot. So, the question is, ready na mamundo ha? Ready na, sure ka. Alright. So, of course, ato na sa silang pamunutan kung unsang okay, let me okay, pamunutan sa nako sila no kung unsang ng pera sa ilang dapat nga tubagon nga question. Okay? Bunot. Okay, bunot. Alright. Okay. Honorary Board of Judges, asa naman to? Okay, so please listen carefully sa ilang pangutana. Please listen carefully for their questions because we will only base no, sa ilang pangutana. We'll only base for the questions only. Okay, so what are your number? What's your number? Number 3? Tingo. Okay. What is Tingo? Hello? Hinay na? What is Tingo? Okay lang, May. Mr. Audio Director, what is May? Hinay man? Okay. Hello? Hinay ka? Hello? Hello? So, okay lang ni Manuel. Madong lagi ako kutingok doon. Okay, so. Question number 3. Listen carefully, Moni. This is the question number 3. What are your dreams towards yourself and to your future partner? Unsay imong mga damdo? No. Towards sa imong kawaligon? Not to sa imong partner. Do you understand? Judges number 1, do you understand my question? Okay. Carla, did you understand my question? Okay. My question is, what are your plans towards yourself and towards your future partner? Kung sa imong mga plano, no? Okay. Patubak mo na to ang lucky.
Plan ba ba na relasyon? Uling ko o mas kuhan, wali ako ang iaway. Ay, di na mag-iaway para kuhan. Magkasinabot.
So again, his answer is all about good in terms of relationship. Okay, the communication itself, no, so that the lovers will be intact, something like that. So are we all agree? Agree ba ta sa iyang tuba? Are you sure? Masige. Mag-on the spot sa kong pangutana nga rin sa atong mga pinalanggang customer. Unsa may iyang tubag again? Paano sa kasabot siya tubag? Okay. Alright. So, again. Okay na, number 3. Arinas at Tasa. Nakurug-kurug naman ka. Why are you shaking? Number? Are you sure? Number 4. Tawag ko siya, Papila. Kumot-kumot na ito. Kurbaan. Kurbaan. Okay. Number 4. This is your questions. Can you tell me about your plans to yourself and to your future partner? Binisaya. No. Unsay imong mga plano? Parte sa imong kaugalingon o sa imong future nga mahimong partner. Naintindihan ba? Are we clear? Okay. So, shall we all go home? Okay, so the question is, can you tell me about your plan? Sa imong mga plano? O plano nimo sa imong future nga partner?
Is successful ko tanan sa akong mga plano, like pangako sa akong mga eskwela, then yun ako na parang ako din para po sa akong mga sa akong partner, and then dapat kita
Are we all here? Okay, for the sake of our foreigner judges. Okay, actually, her plan is you want to be successful. You want to be more educated person. She wants to study more. Because she also has a chance for her boyfriend. Okay. So, are we all agree? Agree ba ta?
Yes!
Sure ha, mamotanan sa gubi. Okay. Ito may ito ba? Ito. Ano yung taong kuwi? Okay. So, thank you so much. These are our first contingers for tonight. Thank you so much. You're all right now. Let's clap your hands, everybody. Alright. So, ang sunod na tong performer. Performer na po. So, next pair. Okay. So, next pair na daw ko no. Diretso na daw ko no ta. Sa itong contestant number 3. Announce na ito ang number 3. Okay. Number 3. You may now take your seat. You may now take your hot seat. Ika nga. For this very, very hot question. Okay. Ready na mga?
Ready?
Okay. So ready na lang sila. So since that you are ready, okay, since that you are ready, hello. Okay, so ready naman sila. Dinatulan sila pabunod doon. Okay, bunod. Okay, bunod. Alright. Ang sa imong na, what number? What's the number? Number 2. Okay. Number 2. This is the question for number 2. In English. Do you feel be able to respect my opinion even if different from yours? Okay, in English, do you feel able to respect my opinion even if different from yours? And why?
Okay.
Okay, so, one dynamite,
so,
one
friend,
one
friend,
what else?
What's that? So the question is, you can able to respect my opinion even if different from yours. So, yes, respect my own decision.
Okay, go with your...
additional daw, isa ka Spanish.
Oh, we are, we have a higher order among the other living organisms na gihimo ni God. Kita mo yung naay ka ng higher na naay higher na mind, naay higher na pagsabot, then yes, rational na ka ng kuwan, mind ka ng mindset, sa ka ng tanan na gihimo ni God. So, inibawasan ko mo ka ng tanan na
Number 5. Okay. Number 5. What would be your perfect day? 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 Ay, na itong mag-gimara ito. Okay, I want you to listen. What would be your perfect day? Okay.
So, thank you for that.
Contestant number 2 or partners number 2. Actually, sa katong pangupahan, sa preliminary event, ako sa sinagipagunod itong isa na partner na ipakasagya. So, thank you so much. So, ato na sa sinagipagunod. Actually, excited to happy. Ako rin siya dito yung para at least ba, alegre. Ayan. Ay, happy na ko rin itong kanan. Happy na nung walang MC? Okay. Munod. Alright. Munod. Isa na. Gusto ka gawa ka buko? Gusto ba siya gawa ka buko? Okay. Give me your number. Ay, pero sa sabadji na una. Give me your number. Number 6. Number 6. Question. Kasay yun. Can you tell me about yourself? And can you tell me what are you looking for a person? Can you tell me about yourself? And can you tell me what you're looking for? Hello? Hello? Alright. So, saan ka na pumunta na? Wala? Bisaya pa. Tuti ko about sa imong pagalingon. No? Kung unsay imong gusto, unsay imong mga plano, o unsa sa imong mga plano, o unsa sa imong mga gusto sa imong partner. Okay. Una, mga plano na to sa tukogalingon. And then, in relationship, no, in relation to our partner, mukon mo ka kung sa mga plano na to sa itong mga partner. Okay, una, question na, sabta na. Okay. Tuba. Friend. So she wants her and her boyfriend to focus on studies. Okay. So, klaro na ba? Klaro ba? Hep hep!
Hooray!
Hep hep!
Hooray!
di pa rin di kay magdukaduka tabi ha. Okay. So. Hi. Oh. Mauri siya ang nakuha sa number one na question. Ang number one na question, mao ang pinakalisod na question. Ready na ba kang manghugas? Okay. All right. The question is, what would you say that gives you the most fulfillment in your life? Okay. What would you say and give you the most fulfillment in your life? Unsa man? Unsa man ka ha? Ang atong kasulti. Na nakakayo sa tanga ka ng na-fulfill na ta. Doon na ba tayo achievements? Doon na ba tayo mga dangko nga natuman? No? Doon na ba tayo mga pangandoy nga natuman para sa atong kabalingon? Yeah. Okay.
Salamat sa itong kana.
Well done. Palibog ba doon? Okay. So after ani ato nang ihatag atong resulta no sa atong pinaka winner. Of course, ari sa atong first runner up, second runner up, then ang atong pinaka winner. All right. So, of course, ready na ba tang tanan para sa atong next performer? Okay. Kinsa maka atong next performer? Charot. Mr. Paul, are we ready? Basis pass? Okay. So, our next performer for tonight, kinsa man? So, we're going to call once again, Mr. Ah, si Kuan. Si Ed Anthony Ramos. Okay. Ed Anthony Ramos, ang atong pinaka-last na performer. Ed Anthony Ramos, a.k.a. Ayaw cool, bata pa kong cool. Mo na lang yun eh. Love me with all of your heart. Jumak.
Contenders na kanang first runner-up, second runner-up, you will win a free coffee and muffin time here at Zee Cafe Ilongos. You can claim from today until February 14. Now, unsay mo win sa King and Queen of Hearts tonight? Free King and Queen couple lang ano lang kaya naman tinuod. Couple dinner karong February 14 pohon mo balik mo. Tagaan mo na mo couple dinner, naamoy dinner, naamoy wine, and naamoy free Harana Entertainment with, you might be asking, kinsay mo Harana karong February 14 po? One of our late idol, my very own cousin, Dania Perez. So she will be serenading everyone.